County Sheriff's Office is investigating a house fire as arson. Early this morning, around 5:30, Central Oktibbeha Fire and Rescue responded to a house fire call at Finley Drive in the Sunset Subdivision. Fire Coordinator Kirk Rosenhan tells us the unoccupied house was not completely burned down, adding it did not appear to be accidental. Officials have yet to track down a suspect. There were no injuries reported.